Ask the people who analyze returned refrigerant circuit components like compressors and valves, and they'll tell you the number